Alrighty YouTube, welcome to another video on my channel. I'm Snow Van Hoften, and this is a slightly different server than what I'm used to. This is a faction server. Just trying to try some new things out. I'm actually kind of enjoying this. Basically, you run around, collect what you can, then you go, like for right now, if I want to trade in all this dirt that I'm currently mining, I take it right up there to that sign, right click on it, and then they give me a amount of money for what I've done. Right now I only have $28. You can see it right there on the left, right hand side of my screen there. Don't mind the little box down there that shows everything I'm hearing. I like having that on there. I find that it's very nice to have, especially if you're fighting things like creepers and whatnot. You can actually kind of figure out where they are based on the arrows showing up on either side. It makes it a little harder for things to sneak up behind me. So, right now we're just trying to collect a few stacks of dirt here for me to turn around and cash in and figure out how much it's going to take for me to be able to rent out my own place on here. But it's going to take a little time. So, that should give me a pretty good stack of money. $48. Not bad. We're actually going to go and check what else there is over here. I think there's one for stone. I want to see if that increases how much I can get, or if it's about the same amount. So, I know dirt, it's $12 per stack of 64, so we're going to see what a stack of 64 cobblestones is going to get me. I think it'd be fantastic if he gave me some more money. see here. Yeah, it gives me twice as much. Alrighty. I wonder how much it is for wood. I'm not sure where exactly I get to chop down wood at. Because this should be... Ah, here it is. So let's see how much 24 of these gives me. Oops. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. I think he just gave me one of his. Oh, he definitely threw off my count, though. Oh, well. Look at that guy over there in diamond armor. Not that I couldn't get some. I mean, look what I got here. I got some nice stuff. But, I'm not really in a need for something like that right now. One more. Okay, let's see how much that gets me. What? Oh, turn your logs into planks. Alrighty. Shabami. Oh. Alrighty. Okay. Hi there. That is nice. So, I think that by far is the most I'm gonna get per stack. So I see why everyone's over here. It's because after 64, you actually get 4 stacks. Sweet. I really like this. So we're just gonna run around leaving 4 spaces open. We're gonna go like this right here. Because once that starts going into here, we know we got enough to go cash in. So. That guy's using a gold block to get his stuff. We're almost up to 2 stacks. Oh, give me that. Hey, cool, my wood cutting ability went up apparently to 13. Yay! Wood cutting skill increased to 13. That's what it did say. So cool. 14. Okay. Well, this is going to be a long and boring and laggy session, apparently, because that is fun, and that is totally okay. Yay, there we go, round two, which is like round four, but alright. Where are we at? Okay, we're doing, well, hello there. Thank you. I will go this way. You can go that way. Hey, sweet. I'm up to 25 now. I was not even paying attention to that at all. Oh, fun. Okay, there's the ladders. Cool. Just been going to town on this shit, haven't I? I know I'm getting close to a whole nother stack. Yeah, 42. We're almost ready to cash in on this one. That'll be nice. It'll be nice seeing what I get. I wonder where these even go once you're done. Like, do they just respawn down at the bottom or go elsewhere? I don't know. Pay for NPCs trading? Shit. I'm all out of an axe. Boink. Oh wait, I'm like one away. Doink. Sure, why not? Why not? Okay, so we're gonna start by switching that over. Shabomity. Shabomity. Yen. Oh shit, did I just throw my logs out? No! No, 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 no. That's not okay. Please tell me they went all the way down here. No. That is so not okay! Oh! Not cool! Alrighty, yay, I'm almost at 1,000. Now, I gotta figure out where to go. So there's like nobody over here, so I'm just gonna be chilling for a while in here. Because I have like no mining skill at all. Hopefully this pickaxe breaks soon. There we go. Use this other one up. How I managed to get three is beyond me, but hey, I ain't complaining about that. Anyone have a iron axe? Or let's see here. Well, where could I buy one? It. And how much? We have to buy an iron axe off of you. Wee. I'm down. Boom. Backslash pay on Ray. Is that how you spell? Finally, let's get leveled up here. Now that I'm actually going to have some legitimate stuff to go get. How did I get an iron block? It's kind of random. Okay. We're not going to quit. Wait, what? No, stop it. Alrighty, here we go. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Gotta keep finding all this stuff up. two separate stacks. That is the goal. How did that happen? You know what? Say that. I don't even want to know. I don't want to know. But we're actually going to go for three stacks of 64. There's one. I don't think that's supposed to be how that works. Well, anyways, I think someone else is giving up the same idea that I have. We're actually going to do four full stacks because I got no space for that. Yeah. Ba-doom. Ba-doom. Alrighty. Well, that quickened things up a little bit. Oh, that is great. We're almost ready to level up. I don't know what leveling up's gonna do for me, but shit, who cares? We're gonna get another four stacks of 64 here. Without trying to get myself killed in the process. That was not a whole lot of fun. So I think I'm going to go for another 4 stacks of 64. Just to keep things nice and neat here. Equal quantities and all that good stuff. Chunka 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 chunka. Don't think that's supposed to be how that happens, but alright. I'm down for it. Oh, I just lost a couple of logs up to the surface world up there, but that's okay. We're just gonna keep a mine in here. Dunka dunka dinka 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 dinka. Dunk 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 dunk. Lolololololololololol. Progress 96. Don't know what it means by that, but okay. Does anybody want to marry me? No, I don't know you. I don't think anybody wants to marry you that they don't know you. But hey, I could just be completely out of it. Seems to be a thing nowadays on places is let's all go get married in a virtual world and call it okay, because that's a thing. Do eggs even what? I don't want to know. It's what? Oh, still 96%. I don't really know what that percent's going towards, if that's going towards my rank or what, but okay, sure. As you know, though, is I'm about to be over 1,000, which means I can level up soon. I don't know what leveling up does for me. Maybe it gives me better stats or something. Or something fun, or maybe efficiency or something fun like that. I doubt it, though. I'm just chilling down here below the world. Hi there! That's a very large hole, sir. I don't want to fall down there. Thank you. Have a nice day. Chugga chugga chugga. Well, that's a dick move. Apparently, I can now level up. I don't know how to level up. You don't have to sell any items to sell to shop. What? You don't have to sell any items to sell to shop, outsider. Okay. Sure. Let's go to job. Oh, What's this do? Okay, so... gather. How do we rank up? That's a great flipping question. Alrighty, so I just do RU. Shaboom. So I pay 1,000, I get a rank up. Cool. Let's go to job. Okay, so now I don't know what rank I am. That's probably a terrible thing not to know, but... okay! Anyways. Did it say? Okay, so I'm a jester now. Yay, I think that means I'm a joker. fishing port, requirement, jester rank, carrot farm, or sugar, carrot farm. I am totally gonna go for the carrot farm. Teleportation will commit in 5 seconds. Don't move. Alrighty, I won't move. Nope, instead I'm gonna sit here and I'm just gonna go, chow mein time! What? What is this? Is this supposed to be mockery? Is that why there's fences in front of my face where I need to walk? I'm gonna go with yes. Yes, that's exactly what that means. Shaboom. 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 Herbalist has gone up. You are now a 1. How about a 2 now? Cool. I like a lot. I don't much care for your face. That Brock is broken. Don't take my stuff. Sure. Now my question is, do I have to replant these or does this like magically grow back? I hope it magically regrows back. So I can actually sit here and just like farm the hell out of this stuff. If not, well, I apologize ahead of time. I just collected a bunch of carrots. Did I do that? I don't recall doing that. Is there just this one carrot farm? No! Please work. Boink. Hi, Mr. Rabbit. How you doing down there? Oh, well, hell. I'm okay with this. Run, 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 run. Doink. Give me all those carrots. So, don't mind me getting stuck in a pin with Rabbit. That was totally intentional. And in no such way am I lying about that. Yes, I'm totally lying about that. That was by accident, and I never want to do it again. Ever. Cool. shall all gesture to me. Have 220 some shits. Because that's how we do shit. Oh god, I wonder how much I need to be able to become, like, awesome with this. Anyways, I wonder how much it costs for me to have in a house. Haha, yeah! I just watched carrots break over there. Oh no. Okay, good. He's like, no, not allowed. Get a herm? Question marks. Boing, da boing, da boing, da boing. Boink. Oh, yeah. What? Oh, shit. Alrighty. Where's Mr. Gatherer at? Stop running away. Do not screw it. I'm just gonna follow you. And pick up all the shit you miss. Because at some point in time, I will also be a gatherer. Which means I will then turn around and sell the shit. Meh. Well, that's 17 collections I don't have to worry about. Oh, what's this? Ba-doop. Nothing. Ba-doop-boo. Fantastic. Took you long enough. Oops, okay, cool. I was like, you know, I don't want that to break. What you be doing and shit? Oh no, my balance is 666. I don't think that should be allowed. Boing. Oh, 16%. That's a terrible thing to be at. Wonder if anyone answered me about how do I get a house? Alrighty, so warps, jobs, towns, worlds, options, ranks. We're gonna go to towns. Spawn town, Bradford, or Runswick? We're gonna go here. Don't move, you will be teleported in 5 seconds.
Here we go. Chimichangas.
Alrighty, so, welcome to the, your, for weekly feedings. Okay, so, how do I find an apartment? what's up this way? Are these rentable rooms? Okay then, that's about that. Did it say anything about how to rent? Because I put one. How do we rent? Oh, don't you start attacking me. I'm not looking for a fight. All I'm looking for is how do I get an apartment on a weekly basis. YOLO! I don't think I should be doing this, but okay, I should probably eat something. I forgot the backslash. Boop. We'll go do some grinding. Come on down here, bubbies. I'd be happy to kill you. Boing-a-day, boing-a-day, boing-a-day.
Oh, I got some experience. Finally. Yeah.
They spawn on here. Yes, they spawn on air. Oh, and they fall down, so you can kill them. Come on. Yo-ho! I don't think I meant to break that. Or that. I don't think I'm supposed to have these, so we're going to drop those into there. down here so I can hit you, fucker. Chicken snat. Quit flying up there. That fucker just died. You get that one into the hop where it belongs. Well then. Now I need to eat some food. Burp. That's terrible. Come on, Blazes. Want to kill you. That's why I'm here. Guess it passes the time better than other things do. He definitely did say 70k. Just to check it. Come on down. There you go, that's right. Thank you. Come down here. Let me hit you. There we go, we got some coming down.
Huh.
Okay, left me some wood so that way we can hopefully gets more money. And maybe find someone who's willing to buy a stack of crap I have. Get some money off of it, get us a place to stay. Or get us a plot of land. I wonder if there's a way for me to like build a house on a plot of land and then like rent it out to people. That'd be some pretty cool stuff. I don't know, I'm gonna look into that. Well then, I think that's going to conclude this video. Please visit again tomorrow. I'm putting up videos daily, multiple videos daily. So if you guys have been enjoying my channel, please hit that like, please hit the subscribe, and I will see you next time.